Let's get on with it. Run, Lara, before any of those overgrown lizard shows up. Wait. What is that? I think I have to. Okay. Holy shit. To go down. Now the question is how to climb. Oh, okay, I see. There's an edge there. Okay. Hold on to it, Dolly. Now what? Holy shit, it's gonna be an epic shootout. Cool.
Long before the upper temple was added. Protonorse runes again. My son, your treasures here and far, this gauntlet's twin, your belt Megingjord, and the mighty Mjolnir, are protected by the dead to keep Jormungandr subdued. But the map's been destroyed, and recently. If one of Thor's gauntlets was here, it's gone now. What's this? Natla, I see your goal and I'm your puppet no longer. Richard James Croft. Father did this.
Oh.
RJC. Strange. Father never used his middle initial and monograms to avoid confusion with his father. That's where you hid the artifact. You sly old fox. Now, if I can just make it back to the boat.
Okay, now I have to go back to the boat. Hey, there's a path there. How to go there? Holy shit.
Oh.
Oh, there's a shark. Run. Oh, holy shit.
find anything?
There was a map, but Father destroyed it.
Well, the acorn certainly didn't fall very far from the tree.
He did it deliberately, to keep the information from Natla. But I'm sure he recorded everything first, and what's more, he found Thor's other gauntlet.
Where'd he put it?
Right under your nose.